country, everybody's your neighbor. On this one thing you can rely, oh, they'll all come to see you. Never, never leave you. Said y'all come to see us by and by. Y'all come, y'all come. Oh, you all come to see us when you can. Y'all come, y'all come. Oh, you all come to see us now and then. All right, Glenda. Folks are coming, they're coming by the dozen, eating everything from soup to hay. And right after dinner, they ain't looked at any thinner. Here's what you'll hear them say. Y'all come, y'all come, oh, you all come to see us when you can. Y'all come, y'all come, oh, you all come to see us now and then. All right, Lisa. Fonda. Wishing they'd come to the kitchen, help do the dishes right away. But they all start to leave, and even though she's a grieving, you can still hear Grandma say, y'all come, y'all come,
y'all come.
Oh, you all come to see us when you can. Y'all come,
y'all come,
y'all come,
y'all come.
Oh, you all come to see us now and then. Well, you all come to see us.
Oh, the crystal chandelier lights up the paintings on the wall. The marble statuettes are standing stately in the hall. But will the timely crowd that has you laughing now help you dry your eyes when the new wears off of your crystal chandelier? I never did fit in too well with folks you knew. It's plain to see that the likes of me never fit with you. So you traded me for the gaiety of the well-to-do and just turned away from the love I offered you. Oh, the crystal chandelier lights up the paintings on your wall. The marble statuettes are standing stately in the hall. But will the timely crowd that has you laughing now help you dry your tears when the new wears off of your crystal chandelier? Well, I see your picture in the paper now most every day. You're the chosen girl of the social world. That's what the stories all say. But a paper smile will only last a while, and then it fades away. And the love we knew will come home to you someday. Oh, the crystal chandelier lights up the paintings on your wall. The marble statuettes are standing stately in the hall. But will the timely crowd that has you laughing now help you dry your tears when the new wears off of your crystal chandelier? When the new wears off of your crystal
chandelier. Elijah was a wooden Indian standing by the door. He fell in love with an Indian maiden over in the antique store.
Elijah
stood there and never let it show, so she could never answer yes or no.
He always wore his Sunday feathers and he carried a Tommy Hawk. Maiden wore beaten brain, hope someday he'd talk.
Elijah
too stubborn to ever show a sign. God is hard and made in that knotty pine.
Poor old Elijah, he never got a kiss. Poor old Elijah, you don't know what he missed. Is it any wonder that his face is red? Elijah, that poor old wooden head. Elijah was lonely Indian, never went nowhere. His heart was set on the Indian maid with the coal black hair.
Elijah
just stood there and never let it show, so she could never answer yes or no.
And then one day a wealthy customer bought the Indian maid, took her out so far away and old Elijah stayed.
Elijah,
just standing lonesome as can be, wishing he was still an old pine tree.
Poor old Elijah, he never got a kiss. Poor old Elijah, he don't know what he missed. Is it any wonder that his face is red? Elijah, that poor old wooden head.
Well, I feel tears welling up, pulling deep inside like my heart from a big bird. And the style of blowing is sure painful. I may never shake. Well, you might say that I was taking it hard when you wrote off on the call. Don't you wager that'll hide the sorrow when I may lay right down and fall. Hey, the race is on.
Here comes pride up the backstretch.
Heartache going to the inside.
I'm tears are holding back. They're trying not to fall.
My heart's out of the running.
Room of scratch
for another shade.
The race is on. It looks like heartache. Hey, no, no, no.
Loses all.
One day I ventured in love, never once suspecting what the final results would be. How did the fear of waking up each morning, thinking that you'd gone for me?
Well, there's aching and pain in my heart for the dear of the one that I hated to pay.
Somebody new came up to win her, I wound up in a 14th place.
Sure, the race is
on. Here comes right up the back street.
Heartaches are going to the inside.
My tears are holding back. They're trying not to fall.
My heart's out of the running.
Room I'm scratched for another say.
The race is on.
It looks like heartache. And the winner
loses all.
Hey, hey,
hey. The winner keeps losing it all.
Virgil Kane is my name, and a dove on the dance will change. the train to Richmond fell. It was a time that I'll remember oh so well. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing. They went na 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 na. Back with my wife in Tennessee, one day she said to me, Virgil, quick, come see, Lord, there goes your Robert E. Lee. Now, I don't mind chopping wood, and I don't care if the money's no good. Just take what you need, Lord, and leave the rest. There's a never. Like my brother before me, y'all, I took my rebel stand. For he was just 18, proud and brave, when a Yankee laid him in his grave. I swear by the blood below my feet, you can't raise a cane back up when it's in defeat.
Just a little walk down beside where the waters flow, down by the banks of the Ohio, and only say that you'll be mine. You know. You know, there's
way that it should be. This song's about the night they spent protecting you from me. Someone called us outlaws in some old magazine. New York set a posse down like I ain't never seen. Don't y'all think this outlaw pimp's done got out of hand? What started out to be a joke, but I don't understand. Was it singing through my nose that got me busted by the man? Why we never saw the car pull up, the boys get out, and the room filled up with law. They came bounding through the back door in the middle of my song. They got me for possession of something that was gone. Don't y'all think this outlaw bitch done got.
And everything but there's something I'm wanting to tell you. So I wrote it in the words of this song. I didn't know God made honky tonk angels. Were you wait to be anybody's baby and forget the truest love you've ever known? I didn't know God made honky tonk angels. I might have known that you'd never make a wife.
When the evening sun goes down, you're gonna find me hanging around. The nightlife ain't no good life, but it's my life. And many people just like me dreaming of old used to be. The nightlife ain't no good life, but it's my life. Well now, listen to the blues. What the blues say. Mine is just another scene from the world of broken dreams. The nightlife. But it's my life.
right now. Everybody say, uh-huh. Oh, look out.
This is the story of the soldier boy that was brought before the provost marshal for playing cards in church. The marshal said, "What have you to say for yourself, son?" "Much, sir," the soldier replied. And the marshal said, "I hope so, for if not, I'm going to punish you more than any man was ever punished." And the soldier said, "Well, you see, sir, we'd been on a long march, 6 days. And I hadn't either prayer book nor Bible. But I hope to satisfy you, sir, with the purity of my intention. thus the soldier began. You see, sir, when I look at my deck of cards and see the ace, I know there's but one God. And the deuce reminds me that the Bible is divided into two parts, the Old and the New Testament. The tray reminds me of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. And when I see the four, I'm reminded of the four evangelists who preached the gospel. There were Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. The five reminds me of the five wise virgins who trimmed their lamps. Well, there were 10 of them. Five were wise nor saved, but five were foolish and were cast out. The six reminds me that in 6 days, God created this great heaven and earth. And on the seventh day, he rested from his work, called it holy. The eight reminds me of the eight righteous persons God saved when he destroyed this earth. There was Noah, his wife, their three sons, and their wives. The nine reminds me of the lepers our Savior cleansed. And do you know, 9 out of 10 didn't even thank him? The 10, of course, reminds me of the 10 commandments that were handed down to Moses on a tablet of stone. And the jack or the knave, that's the devil. And when I see the queen, I'm reminded of the Blessed Virgin Mary, who is queen of heaven. And the king reminds me once again, there's but one king of heaven, God Almighty. When I count the number of spots on my deck of cards, I find 365, the number of days in a year. 52 cards, the number of weeks in a year. 13 tricks, the number of weeks in a quarter. 12 picture cards, the number of months in a year. 4 suits, the number of weeks in a month. So you see, sir, my deck of cards has served me as almanac, prayer book, and Bible. And I thank you.
Now I've got heartaches by the number. longer.
Thank you.
Troubles by the score. Every day you love me less. Each day I love you more. Heartaches by the number. A love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end. And heartache number one was when you left me. I never knew that I could hurt this way. Heartache number two was when you came back again. You came back, but never meant to stay.
Let's get our vocal group going.
Heartaches by the number, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Heartaches by the number, a love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end.
I'm crazy for thinking could hold you. I'm crazy for trying, crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you.
start to flow.
Say goodbye, 'cause our heart sent me hope to die that the other was to blame, and neither one will ever yield me. So we gazed at an 8 by 10, thinking about the things that might have been, and it's a dirty, rotten shame. Help us now. You how to meditate, read your horoscope and cheat your fate, fear them all to hell and hate, come on and get on board. La da 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 da, la da da da, talking about you and me and the games people play. Look around, tell me what to see, what's happening to you.
Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina, music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maiden, I was in love but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as a West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger I challenged his right for the love of his maiden. Down went his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. The handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. Just for a moment I stood there in silence, shocked by the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, and that was to run. Something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel a deep burning pain in my soul. Though I am trying to stay in the saddle, I'm getting weary, unable to ride. But my love for Felina is strong, and I rise where I've fallen. Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. I see the white puff of smoke from the rifle. I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. From out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I'll die for, one little kiss and Felina goodbye.
Thank you.
Wish that I was on. Ain't no smoggy smoke on Rocky Top, ain't no telephone bills. Once I had a man on Rocky Top, half bear, the other half cat. Wild as mink and sweet as soda pop, Lord, I should dream about that. Rocky Top, you'll always be your home sweet home for me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee, y'all. Once two strangers climbed old Rocky Top looking for a moonshine steal. Strangers ain't come down from Rocky Top, I bet you they never will. Corn won't grow at all on Rocky Top, the dirt's too rocky by far. That's why all us folks on Rocky Top get our corn from jar. Rocky Top, it'll always be home sweet home. Tennessee, y'all, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Now play. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
All right, Marvel, let's try it one time.
All right.
coming after me. Riding after me, Harper, they're coming after me. High sheriff and police, riding after me. And I feel like I gotta travel on, get on out of here.
I play around, this old town too long. Summer's almost gone.
I said, joy.